Alright, we're back in this Audi in, and we're going to be installing this awesome spoiler, I think, thing on the back. That's a badass car. I mean, it was throwing me back in my seat when he was accelerating. So, it's pretty sweet. New spoiler. Got it on there perfect.
A little further this way than that way. But it's alright. Never mind. Near perfect. Hair off.
Hair. Just a cunt's hair. But it's all smooth. I mean, you got the beveled.
Is it sitting perfect?
The beveled part sitting perfect. Yeah, it looks awesome.
Now, the diffuser.
It looks really, really good. Pretty much a red car with black accents, as you guys have seen in the previous.
So, what we're putting on right here. On the back. This is crazy. Yep. Fucking ridiculous. Dude, it's so fast. How fast was that?
We hit 100 there for a second.
Really? 100 mile an hour. God. I would get in trouble in this car. So how are you revving it?
It's rev match. So when it downshifts, it matches revs.
Oh, really? So like, do you have to press a button or anything to do that? Crazy, like I can't understand the rev. I know rev matching in my car, you know, with a stick, but like, so you can toggle gears.
Then we can put it in sport mode. There's sport.
Yeah, you can hear it. Impressive, I have to tell you that. So what is it?
Audi S5.
Audi S5, 2014. Put new exhaust on there. Interior is beautiful. Carbon fiber. Fucking crazy.